people, oh, his people and God. God is speaking to us. God is telling us what to do, but we are not receiving. Our reception is either off. Our reception maybe are tuning into other frequency. So we are not receiving from God. And that's why the Bible says, let us talk. Come now, let us reason together, says the Lord. Though your sins are like scarlet. Kebagasa ndamubakula. Hallelujah. Kebagasa kakulukula. Scarlet. And a hulubula mebakana udubula. Though they are red like crimson. Kesandoni ndamusarabakula. They shall be as wool. If you are willing and obedient, you shall eat the good of the land. But if you refuse and rebel, you shall be devoured by the sword. Hallelujah. You either eat the fruit, the blessing of God, or the sword will devour you. You pick and choose, my friend. Pick and choose. Hallelujah. And we'll try to go to Isaiah chapter 1. Because that is what is happening today. Because we are allowing our heart. We are allowing our heart to communicate with other gods. I remember in the Fiji Sun, the paper yesterday, there was an article that says, do you remember? Hallelujah. Do you remember? And what was written yesterday, that Fiji was one of the worst country in the world of devouring the flesh of men. And it was written in the newspaper that Ratu Undre Undre near Raki Raki ate about 999 people. Thiwan and Rao, Thiwan Sangabuluka Thiwan, Natamate Kenyoga. Hallelujah. And the article says, until the arrival of the Christianity, then the cannibalism in this land start to lift, start to go away. Hallelujah. And it was Christianity. It was the light that I'm talking about. We were not saved from cannibalism from America or from China or look to the North Policy or look to the United Nations. No one saved us. Hallelujah. For us leaders that we are watching this morning, we must remember that Jesus Christ, his gospel, the story about him that changes our nation. So why we are turning back? Why we are turning our back into the gospel of Jesus Christ? Why we are not including the word of God that saved our nation from cannibalism? That saved this nation from the dark world? From voodoo and witchcraft, even though they still have some little here and there. But the majority has left the physically, even though some in the still in the spirit. And it's a big challenge. And it was the Christianity that came into this nation. Why can't we go back there during this time? Why can't we rely on God during this time? Hallelujah. Because the Bible says here that, come, let us talk. The Bible is reminding us, God is speaking to his people. And I believe God is speaking to us today. Hallelujah. How can God speak to them? Through the prophet Isaiah. Hallelujah. Isaiah is just a person like you. Isaiah is just a person like me. And if Isaiah is telling them to repent, to turn back to God, I'm telling you this morning for us to repent and turn back to God. So receive your name, Allah. Hallelujah. Sinful life is entertained everywhere, from the government, from the banua, even in the church. So, hallelujah. We are entertaining or condoning what we call sin. And the Bible, sin is the beginning of curse. We call it breaking the law. We call it breaking the restriction. No, that's sin. It's sin. Talendrenes, you can never blah. So, never blah, na mate.